Hello, I'm Mary Sue Coleman, President of the Association of American Universities and a new independent member of the NCAA Board of Governors. I'm so pleased to have been asked to serve on this board, since adding independent members was one of the principal recommendations of the Rice Commission on College Basketball. I hope that we can bring a fresh perspective to the NCAA as it does its important work of maintaining amateur athletics as the model in U.S. colleges and universities. I'm not sure I know what needs to change in college sports, but I know that I will learn a lot during the board orientation and as we attend the meetings. I look forward to this opportunity to contribute to college sports.